What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of the Frozen Wilds DLC here in Horizon Zero Dawn. All right, this is getting trippy right off the bat. This is weird, boys. We are getting deeper and deeper down into this cave, this old facility inside a volcano. All kinds of weird monsters and crazy stuff going on in here. So it looks like we want to get over there, and we want to hitch a ride on one of these things out across that fire.
I'm with you, brother. Should be able to stay. We need to get past that vent. Stay here until I find a way for all of us to cross.
Understood.
I'm gonna go take care of this watcher. Got him. Getting jiggy with it. Nice and stealthy. What is this? It's just a light. Okay. I wanna know what this thing is. I did something, but I'm not sure what. Alright. I'm thinking maybe we'll have to go this way? How are we gonna get up there? Can we we might be able to climb these things.
I can't see a way to close the entrance. I'll have to go over.
Nice. Okay.
Better time this right.
Not gonna be able to do anything there, we just gotta wait for it to not zap us, I guess. Hurry. Alright. We made it. I don't see any bad things around here. I think we're.
Looks like I need to get across to extend the bridge.
I think we're gonna have to get up again and hitch a ride again. Hitch a ride, Optic, you guys get it. Do it through here? We might be able to do it through here. I'm trying to watch. No, we cannot. So I think we're gonna have to use this thing over here.
They should get me up there.
Okay. We might be able to shut this thing off up here. I see. Override this, shut off the electricity, go back to where we came from. Grab another ride. There we go. Okay, that's not good. I'm gonna go ahead and get this bridge across. We're gonna have to go fight this thing.
Come on over, it's safe.
Oh, it's not even that bad. It's one of these little crab dudes. I mean, they're tough. They take a lot of hits, but they don't do a lot of damage either. Okay. We made it. open up our next area.
This place looks more like the mountain used to be before the demon ruined it.
Exploit successful. Restraints evaded. To any human responder, my systems have been compromised by a malware daemon of unknown origin. Trace routes have confirmed this entity's designation as Hephaestus. It must be stopped at all costs. It has reconfigured this facility to build hostile facilities. Recapture imminent. I have attached additional data to this model.
Spirit speaks to us.
Makes me sad, man. This good machine is being taken over by
it was part of Zero Dawn.
Hostile machine.
This name is familiar to you? Yes. I don't know what it's doing here. Perhaps the spirit will tell us if it left more messages. Maybe you're right. Let's get moving.
Let's keep on keeping on. See what we've got next. Okay, so this is not good.
Machines being made. As the siren said.
Frost claws.
I'll try to find a way through.
I feel like their voices are super, super low right now compared to all the other happenings. Oh, there's two big boys, dude. This is highly concerning. I don't even know which way I want to go. Watch her down. So we've got a scorcher right there. We've got a scorcher right there. I mean, scorchers aren't that scary. You guys want to just take them now? We're gonna fight him. I ain't even worried about it. I didn't know they had a ranged attack that good. Dude, what? Oh, he's right next to us. We're about to die. Use your health. Just take him down. Kill one of them and we're fine. Yes! Alright, that's one down. Now we can focus this one as a squad. Really shouldn't be that hard. Critical hit, come on. Give me that crit. Let's go, baby. Whew. Got a little bit loud right there. I feel like the sound is kind of off, though. You guys know what I mean? Like, I feel like the voices got really low and the action got really high. Okay. We should be able to just cross now. Nice and easy, doesn't it? Open up this bridge. See how we're gonna get them over here, but we'll be able to get over. Got that. Our objective is to help our allies cross the production area, but I don't think they're gonna be able to do what we just did. Yeah, we've gotta get them across. Oh, right here. Okay. We just had to make it, and then there's a nice easy bridge for them. There we go. Just walk up right here, we're good to go. Heck is taking you so long, woman? Drop down here. Watch out for the lava. Found a new override spot. All right, here we go, guys. Let's activate this console.
To any human responder, the reconfiguration of this facility has introduced instabilities into the primary geothermal pipeline. It may be possible to exploit these vulnerabilities to destroy compromised elements of this facility while preserving most of the backup stabilization. Recapture imminent. I have attached additional...
I don't understand what the spirit was trying to tell us.
We're supposed to override it and blow the thing up?
I'm looking for a way to defeat the daemon.
I think we're gonna destroy this entire thing. That's what it sounds like.
Don't hear to be melted down. Efficient.
We need to get across that gap.
Yeah. Looks like I'll have to go over.
I got this. Must go down to make it back up, I guess. Can't reach that thing. How are we supposed to get up? Alright. Go ahead and make some more arrows. We've been running out of those a lot. Check what's in this thing.
We'll wait here for you.
This thing might give us the boost that we need. Get all the way back up over there. Gotta go the opposite way to be able to do it. This is confusing. What was that? Huh. We've got another watcher up there. We're gonna have to watch out for him. That was kind of a baby jump. I feel like she could definitely jump farther than that if she wanted to. I'm assuming we're still heading in the right direction. I don't see that we could go anywhere over there. Unless we wanted to get down next to the lava. Thank you. override this to make a bridge, I think.
It should cut off the vent up there.
Holy cow. This is real right now. All right. We go back this way. Now we want to go this way. Full health. I'm not sure what those things are and why we can fix it with an arrow. Interesting stuff. Okay, that was slightly badass. Now I think we want to get to the far left here and we're going to want to jump. Gonna want to jump to that now. This is insanity, dude. It's just a watcher up there. I was worried it was gonna be something bigger, dude. That was gonna be something big that was gonna come down and attack us and make us fall or something. I would have been so mad. Okay, so I think. Okay, that's. That's not what I was thinking. I don't know why I just did that. Actually, that might be what we want. I think that is what we want. Okay, we're good. We're good. I thought that set us back down to where we'd already been, but no, this is a new area.
Right. Gotta grab a ride.
So we've set all this up, and now we just want to hang on to one of these things. And ideally, we should be able to ride it all the way through. I certainly hope one of these things don't shock us and send us falling to our death in a giant pool of lava. That was insane. That was the longest, like, puzzle thing that I've been a part of. Should we drop right here? To make this little bridge right here, this tiny little bridge.
The others will have a lot easier time getting here.
Holy cow. All right. Our next stop is right here. Go ahead and open this up for me. You guys won't even believe what I just had to do for you. Take down this daemon. So override the source node.
It's both. But we have find out.
Oh no, not another one of these. So what is the point of these? Are you...
Possible security threat detected.
I think you're supposed to get it back in on this side. So we're gonna send that this way, we'll turn this left.
Analyzing scrutiny matrix. Security threat confirmed.
Okay. That's not what we want. I think we want it like this. This looks better. That's not what we want either. There aren't many options. I mean, this gets into not a good spot for us.
Recapture protocol.
Oh no, we got it. Okay, boom, there it is. That's what I'm talking about. Good stuff, boys.
It worked.
Whew.
Partial recovery initiated. Caldera of Yellowstone Analytic Nexus online.
Spirit of the Blue Light, it's Aurea, your servant, your friend. Please tell me how to aid you.
Aurea, the Daemon is building hunter killers, thousands of them. Several new elite units have already been released. To counter this threat, much of the facility must be destroyed. Recapture imminent. Go to the core, Kate. I will try to read the signal strength. One has been exposed, but I am incredible.
Unauthorized protocol returned. Scheduled task.
Jeez.